Hey, what's up? Thanks for checking in. Got the big swinger Welch in today. We're on block two of his off-season protocol. So we're hitting a bilateral isometric lower body session with a little bit of speed and power in the beginning. Stay tuned. Check it out. Hey, so the first one, we're gonna go reverse hypers with no weight at all. So right after there, we're gonna transition into the straight leg pulls for distance through that tape down there, so 15 yards. Go big the whole time. Hey, snap it down harder and produce more force back into the ground. Now we're gonna go on it using stretch reflex a little bit, so rocking it back. So instead of the hold up at the top, come back a little bit quicker. Now we're rolling 10 with the hold, but it's gonna be bent knee. Okay, so bend the knees, still keep them wide. 10 of them. Now, what we're gonna do is simply a back rest on this. It's gonna be a glute bridge, hips are gonna be high, and you're just gonna march for 10 aggressive steps. That was clean. That right there might have been his best rep I've ever seen. That's what we're focusing on, getting Charlie working front side. He's real backside when he runs, very big and strong and powerful, but now we need to get that energy into a front side mechanic. Hey, so what we're gonna do now is a potentiation cluster, isometric, zero contraction velocity to hurdle jump, and then right up there to overspeed band. 3, 2, done. All right, gentlemen, we have trap bar deadlift with a 3 second hover off the bottom. People teach a trap bar deadlift to hinge. I don't like to do that. Stay stacked. Think of it as a squat to pick it up and come down. You're gonna produce more force that way. And then you're gonna beat me over there on the turf. Good. Hey, that's a wrap. These boys are gonna finish off with some alactic style conditioning. So they're gonna keep the assault bike as hard as they can for anaerobic power for 10 seconds, cut it off, and then go into a plate push just as a finisher there towards the end. So hey, thanks for following along. Charlie has a couple months left this off season. So hopefully we'll be documenting week by week, see how much better this guy gets before he heads out to Mariners organization. And if you could, do me a favor and subscribe for me. I pump out 2 of these videos per week. Appreciate you. Catch you next week. Hey, at the end of the day, nobody's grinding like us, man. Everything I do, I be tipping the head. My youngin' got no body, she's still pissing the bed.